The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from London, England, the amazing L.
Oh, I am ready for this.
And approaching the ring, from Melbourne, Australia, M.
Here we go! Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got Divas! Oh, what a painful kick!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? A swift kick. Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting the good matches like this. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Into the sleeper hold, cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can... Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
And the hardcore icon answers back.
The next time we're on pay-per-view will be WrestleMania. Be sure to check out the annual WWE Hall of Fame ceremony the day before.
Oh, that's right. You know, it's so fun watching all those great moments and seeing all your favorite superstars. I can't wait!
Electric here tonight. You can definitely tell that we are on the road to WrestleMania.
Look at that move, bro. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Great reversal.
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
That's one, and she kicks out.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lightbar, he was thinking about Diva matches.
A stiff shot with the elbow. And that's a stiff kick.
There's another great kick.
was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner, the Amazing L.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.
So long from WWE at the Elimination Chamber.